Foxy, I'm Komal and I'm a makeup artist. And when it comes to looking good, not even the pandemic can stop us. And I have decided to experiment with different eye makeups with this mask. So when I'm wearing a mask, I try and make sure that my eye makeup looks beautiful. So today I will be teaching you how to do this colorful and beautiful sunset eye makeup look. To learn about it, let's get into the video. So the first step of eye makeup is using an eyeshadow base. And for that, I will be using the Revolution Concealer with the shade C6.5. It's more of a white kind of concealer. I'm using a lighter concealer to make sure that all the colors that I'm using for sunset eye makeup look looks more popping. And now I will blend the concealer with a small foundation brush. This one is from London Pride. Now to fix my eyeshadow base, I will be using a loose powder. I have Revolution loose powder with the shade Banana, and I will use the same brush that I use for concealer to set the powder on top of it. Always make sure to powder your concealer before putting an eyeshadow. Otherwise, कोई भी eyeshadow अगर आप directly concealer के ऊपर लगाएंगे तो patch बन सकता है. There you go, our eye makeup base is ready. Now, for this beautiful sunset eye makeup look, I will be using this palette from Revolution. It has got such beautiful matte colors and I love experimenting. So the name of the palette is Reloaded. I will be using this angled eyeshadow brush from Faces. So I will be using the first yellow color, which is this one, and I'll mix little bit of the warmer yellow with this. Start it from the crease to add a little gradation to your eye makeup. Same thing I'll do on the other side. The second color that I will be adding to the yellow is the orange one here. You see more of yellow, orange, some red tones and some purple tones. So let's mix all of those. So after using the orange, I will be using a little reddish color from here. Picking up a very small amount, mixing it with the orange so that it doesn't look too red on my eyes. Now after this, the last color that I will be using near my lash line is this color. It's more like a violet pink color. So I will pick the same brush that I used in the beginning to apply the concealer. I'll take the product and dab it near my lash line. Now the same gradation I will be following in my lower lash line, but make sure not all the colors. So I will be using the color that I used near my lash line here first, and then a little bit of yellow to blend it. Now this is Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara. I really like this mascara because the bristles are quite thin and it actually separates all of your lashes and it will not look clumsy at all. So now I will be sharing a little tip with you. So जब आप ऊपर वाले lashes को mascara कर रहे हैं, अपने face को थोड़ा सा uplift करें and then mascara करें. इससे lashes ऊपर touch नहीं करेंगे. और जब आप अपनी लोअर लैशेस को मस्कारा करें तो फेस नीचे करें एंड देन डू इट. आई थिंक माय आई मेकअप लुक्स ब्यूटीफुल. सो डू ट्राई दिस आई मेकअप एट होम. आई विल सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. अंटिल देन स्टे फैब, स्टे फॉक्सी.